We're talking with Coach John Hardy, the Muir Mustangs. Muir holds off Burbank 24-17. Coach, congratulations. You take sole possession of first place Pacific, but you still got two games to go. How's it feel tonight?
It feels good. Our goal is to win every league game we play, and that's what we got to accomplish today. If we don't eliminate our penalties, though, we won't be going too much further with our goals. So I'm happy for our team, but we got to get right back to work tomorrow, watching film, and cleaning up our mistakes. We got a tough Arcadia team next week, but we're looking forward to playing them, and it's called the Big Payback. We're coming back to get them as well. That's two down. One more to go in this deal.
Coach, talk a little bit about Tyshawn's performance tonight. He had two touchdowns in the game, I believe.
Tyshawn. Yeah, Goodman, number one.
Yes.
He's just getting in shape. Unfortunately, every year, I've had him 4 years now, and it takes him a long time to get in shape. He's dropped about 20 pounds. But when he gets in shape and gets to rolling, it's hard to stop him. He got speedy, and he runs hard. So I'm glad for him today. He actually carried the load, and I think we showed Burbank that we could be physical. We ran the ball well tonight.
A lot of talk tonight about Josh's performance behind center. He was able to direct your offense tonight. How good has his improvement been over the course of the season?
Oh, it's continuing to get better. Those first three games really got him understanding what it was going to take to really win in our conference. So when we got to our lead, he stepped it up. And without him, we're only going as far as our offensive line and our quarterback. We can't go any further than that. If they take care of business, the teams are going to have to deal with it.
Got one more game before the tussle. You ready for, you guys are going to get them ready for Arcadia. Now, you're at Arcadia next week.
We're at Arcadia next week. Yeah.
So that's going to be a little bit of payback from last year, I believe you said it was.
Yeah, that's the goal. I mean, we said this year that every team that beat us in league, we want to make sure we take care of business this year against them. But we got two of them down so far, CV and Burbank, and now we're coming for Arcadia. We're coming for them.
Coach Hardy, congratulations. Good luck next week against Arcadia.
Thank you.